We all experience pain, and we have our own struggles. It's all about how you come out of it. What don't kill you make you stronger. And what don't break your pockets make your money longer. I got love for the ghetto, love for the hood, love for the people that turn the bad into good, love for the people that think that it could be worse, love for the people that's putting their family first. I got love for the ghetto, love for the hood, love for the people that turn the bad into good, love for the people that think that shit could be worse, love for the people that's putting their family first. Breakfast in the morning, yeah, it's fingin' lickin' good. Bunch of lights outside the window, kids playing in the hood. Get dressed, stepped outside, no, today is gonna be good. But I'm still on high alert, cause niggas still from the hood. Everybody see the ghetto as being a bad place, where people run them up, niggas stuck in a sad state. They don't see the good time that outweigh the bad days. In the hood, we still smell the light and up them dark days. Have a cookout, make the kids dance, then we share a couple laughs. Pop a bottle, share it with my homies, nigga, fuck a glass. Buy the roll up, tell them, hold up, pass a blunt before I spaz. Cause it's five niggas smoking on a dime bag of cash. You don't need the type of things on TV. Everything ain't always what it seems. Everything is easier if you believe, if you believe. I got love for the ghetto, love for the hood, love for the people that turn the bad into good, love for the people that think that it could be worse, love for the people that's putting their family first. I got love for the ghetto, love for the hood, love for the people that turn the bad into good, love for the people that think that shit could be worse, love for the people that's putting their family first. No plenty fathers at the bottom making shit work every day. No plenty mothers heart would suffer cause their son just joined the gang. No plenty brothers wanna kill a nigga that is sister day. Sister taking care of the kids with mama high and out of brain. Yeah, sad in the subs, but we still find ways to make it. Or replace it if we gotta fucking do it, then we'll take it. It's the basics that we let, that's why we seem so damn impatient. People fear it, won't go near it, but we forced to just embrace it. In the hood, you gotta find out what works. And if you get it, it work, you can still end up hurt. And what hurts can make you feel even worse. And what's worse is that's not even the worst. Type of things on TV, everything ain't always what it seems. Everything is easier if you believe, if you believe. I got love for the ghetto, love for the hood, love for the people that turn the bad into good, love for the people that think that it could be worse, love for the people that's putting their family first. I got love.